fix this chart by just copy-pasting where you see me copy-paste it.
Patterns.